on their chin, so they made that. Cut! We're going to pour a small priming charge into that pan, putting three fingers behind the hammer so they can then...
Shut your hands!
One, two. And they cast the weapon about to the left side. The barrel is up and away from their faces, as well as the faces of the men in the files next to them.
Charge with it! Cut!
They're going to pour the contents of that cartridge down the barrel and break loose their ramrod.
Withdraw your rammers!
One, two, two. You're going to start those rammers into the barrel.
Ram down your cartridge!
Using the weight of that ramrod, they will seat all those ingredients firmly against the breech, turning the ramrod all in a few inches.
Return your rammers!
One, two.
Shoulder your firelock!
One, two. Now that these men are loaded, there's another series of commands to go about the firing process. This begins with...
Make ready!
Now, a couple things have happened here. The man in the front rank has taken a knee so that the man in the second rank can fire over him. The man in the second rank has stepped slightly over with his right foot, and the man in the third rank has stepped over even farther so that he may fire safely over the shoulder of the man in front of him. Wait for the command to...
Preset!
They're going to point their weapons downrange, taking